Hi everybody and welcome back to Link to the Past Randomizer. I'm DMW84. And in the last episode, we made so much progression, we got so much stuff. It was fantastic. Yes. We got the book, we got Bomb Boss Medallion, we got the Ether Medallion, we got the book, we got loads of stuff. So what we're going to do now is we're going to tackle the Desert Palace, Palace number 2. We'll see how this goes. I am so, so excited. So much progress. Yes! Yeah, we've got the magic powder, we've got the hook shot, we've got the cape, we've got the flute. Oh, we've got so much crap. It's unbelievable, dude. Here we go, we should absolutely cane this dungeon. Can't catch me. No, we went the wrong way. Oh, great. We took a hit. In the box. Oh, nice. We have the level 3 sword. We're not ridiculously overpowered now. Oh, this is going to make things so much easier now. Okay, we need to go get a key. We don't need that room. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, big key, sweet. You got the big key, now you can open the chests and stuff. We have a key. I like how the big key is just sat. The little key is just sat in a big chest. Meow. Meow. Cower before me! Oh, I've got the compass. Who needs a compass? And we have the map! Who needs a map? Didn't really need to bother with that, did we? What a meaty sword! Doesn't sound right. Phrasing. Never gonna catch me. Let's just one shot everything with the silver arrows. Just for giggles. Just for the kickers! Little bit of an insurance policy there. I think it would be very unlikely for us to die here. Well, we're here, so it would be rude not to kill this boss, wouldn't it? Yes, we got it. You know what? Let's tackle Misery Mire now as well. Let's go, Misery Mire. I'm sure you have to use ether in the normal playthrough. Oh well. Here we go. Well done. That was clever. That was very clever. Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked here. I need to stop getting hit by that laser. Thank you. Okay, we can't get that chest just yet. Can't get that chest yet either. Oh, that's handy. And we can't go that way. Fantastiche. So we can't go any further than that. Okay, so we need quite a lot of keys. Go through this door. And down here we have the big key! Yeah! Right, so let's go to the chest and see what's in the big chest. It's gonna be something crap. I'm not a fan of Misery Mire. Go through this door. Okay. Nah, I don't really need to go that way. Now we're not. We have a lot of magic powder now. Yeah. And we're back to full health, so aha. We don't have the cane. We need to find the cane, don't we? Yeah. And where is that gonna be? Oh, we still don't have a key. Now we do. Problem solved. Yes. Yeah, there we go. That's what I needed to do. In a fairy. Really? Come on, man. Wow. All right, well, we're going to call it there. That's quite a bit. It was quite a long episode. It was longer than I'd like it to have been. But you know what? We got to yet another boss. We got a dungeon done. So I'm quite impressed with that. And if you enjoyed what you've seen, if you're enjoying this randomizer, awesome. Give us a like, share, comment, subscribe if you want to. And catch you in the next episode. Ta-da.